All right, ladies and gentlemen, and various people of brain injury, who are still technically people, I know. this is my third attempt at this. Apparently the one I posted this morning is corrupted, and the second one I did corrupted as well. Less so. But we're going to do this. I'm giving it everything I got here for Arduris from Royal, the commander of Royal. I believe. If I am incorrect about that, then the commander, actual commander of Royal, will probably try and stab me in the neck with a grapefruit spoon. Perhaps not. So, I'm actually doing this through the 8.10 game file that I have, rather than 8.11. Somebody call 811! And, hey look, there's a dumbass guy. And we're gonna hope that this records much, much better. I don't know what it is, but we're giving it to you. So I closed tonight at work, and I'm opening tomorrow, and I'm trying to get this done, and then I'm also trying to get one for Roush done, because he's feeling bad. His hockey team failed miserably. Like, you wouldn't believe how bad they were. It was atrocious. So I'm gonna try and make him feel better about that, and stuff like that. Seems to be a small audio glitch going on here because I cannot hear. There's no feedback from the crew at all. So, whatever. They're kind of annoying anyway. Wow, he's kind of taking a couple hits, huh? Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. Bitty bitty sneaky. We're gonna use the Matilda for mobile cover. Dun, 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 dun. Run away! Uh-oh. Don't fall in the water. Don't fall in the water. No. Oh. Okay. Nope. We're good. I'm good. I'm good. Remember not to, he hasn't eaten within an hour, so he can go swimming. It's fine. Dun, 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. Surprise, motherfucker! Right in the junk. Yeah, boy. Just use the Matilda as a decoy. And I don't know what crew skills Arduris has on this thing, but I have a feeling that he's got, like, you know, triple camo and Teflon, and I don't know what else. Because if he has Sixth Sense on this, it never goes off. And nobody seems to shoot at him up until a certain point. So, I'm really not sure what's going on with this team, other than they're a big patch of tomato heads. And, that's really all I got to see. It's either the luck of the Irish, or they're completely shit scared. I'll take either. Do not anger the god of Royal, for he is a terrible god. Hey, look, there's a tug. Bet you we could shoot it. It's a good move to move towards the bush. Surprise! It's Tug, it's Tug, it's big, it's heavy, it's wood. It's Tug, it's Tug, it's better than Bet, it's good. Unfortunately, the guy driving that Tug is a moron, and Royal is going to feast today. Oh, please, oh, please, please. Yeah, thank you. One more shot and we would have been toast. So that's five. Shall we? Ooh. How dare you, sir? How dare you strike the well-loved landmark that is the windmill? For that, sir, you shall be smitten. Hoo-hoo-hoo! We got in there good. If we hadn't got the right timing on that, we would have just done damage and not got the kill. Come on! I don't understand why those all bounced. That was ridiculous. That thing has no armor, especially against the TD. So, the moment of truth. Is this going to work? I guess if you're watching it, it did. Alrighty. Let us examine some after-action battle. Hey, look, it's an ace tanker. And I believe that's a high caliber next to the top gun. And the basic 411 on a high caliber is that you dick slap the entire enemy team into submission. Then you have to do 20% of the enemy hit points in total. And I don't remember the rest. There's a lot of caveats to it. It's ridiculous. It's not as cool as a sniper, although... No, wait. Yes, it is. And look at the sea of red. It's pretty enormously great. We did all that with 2,411 damage, 6 kills. That's twice as much as the TOG, which is pretty average. 1,200 is about where my average mark is in a TOG, so... Well played, sir. Surreal effects from Runewut. I don't know what that means. Anyway, nobody on the enemy team even broke 850. So, that's kind of... Wow. Yeah. Alright, moving on. 28 for 35 shooting with 22 penetrations against some, you know, fearsomely heavily armored beasts. I'm not that surprised. He received 2 hits. They both penetrated for a maximum potential damage of 300. And we only traveled a little over a kilometer to do it. That's economy of motion right there. So, this has been, hopefully, completely successful. And I'm going to do a... Roush, your video's coming up next, dude. I swear to God. I swear. You and me. Bro-fist through the internet. I'm not going to actually bro-fist my mic. That would be awkward.